follow the stream, subscribe. Let's go. It's gonna be voiced somewhere up on the surface. Hey, now what do we have here? The collector pulls a book out from the debris. It's been a hot minute since I've been in since I've seen a book in such pristine condition. With a satisfied expression, he brushes off the layer of dust and dust accumulated on the cover, revealing an image of a golden dragon underneath. It's tough to determine the value just by looking at it. I'm sure there'll be some interested parties though. I may have just hit pay dirt. Okay, we're a contender smile. The collector leaves, whoosh, for a brief second silence takes over. Which is then bathed in a blinding light. Soon after. It's not voiced. Okay, I'm just gonna not read. Are you okay? Are you okay? Okay, they don't look bad actually. Like, if Emilia actually looked like this in the show. Do you know where we are? Sorry, no. Blah, blah, blah. Maybe, blah, blah. Oh, Puck is here as well. Always banger tracks, man. That's crazy. Bro, this reminds me of like those like restaurant tycoon games. Like, oh my god. Go over there. Like where you have to like serve every table while like cook and stuff. Oh my god. Let's go. There you are. The Giga Chad himself. Why'd you summon me? Let me get straight to the point. Do you remember the D-Wave? No? I'll explain. I'm guessing this is like what they justified these like random characters coming in, right? He was from the other world, yep. And the gatekeeper was, yep. More firepower, nice. Rapture Zonal. Encounter. Yeah, you know, a Rem would be kind of sick, yeah. Now, I wonder if these characters are gonna be meta. Lilith, that was it. Yeah. Lily Weiss. Yeah, because like they were like explaining how like she would like basically jump and like kick and punch all the raptors and stuff. So that's kind of what I imagine Ramp to be like when she goes crazy, right? So you spoke about interdimensional visitors. And then interaction with the gatekeeper, correct. Also demeanor, cooperative, I'm glad. Any D wave, return source. Oh. Maybe something contrary from the gatekeeper's dream. Hands on that item. Of course, why not? Like, for real, like, what? Nah, bro, Anderson is... These characters, man. I said this game. So, I need to go back. They need a special item. Yes. I've seen an item before. Win a cooking competition. Oh no. Well, that's true. And this just drinks soda, you know, fizzy drinks. And what does she do? Like, throw her socks around and doesn't want to clean and stuff, right? Something like that. Okay, Neon is not any help as well. Imagine if this was voiced though, man. Like, come on, these guys need to voice more things. Like, the English VAs are so good. Unlucky. try to ascertain the origin of the waves. The gatekeeper's location like we did before. Yep. Way next week. Plenty of time. Oh no. Cooking. Getting some Ride and May vibes. Yeah, definitely don't let them cook. Extraterrestrial dishes. Yeah, okay. Oh, I see. What are we cooking? Not be cooking. Wait, I don't remember if this was in the show, like if Emilia could cook or not. But I don't remember. I said the new ReZero season is to come out soon. I swear to God. Oh no. You know, Emilia does sound like Emma a little bit, so it makes sense. Oops. Who let her cook, man? Finito. My dad? Yeah, bro, you eat some purple and tell me it's good. Ain't no way. And that's crazy. Some performance of cafe guests in there seems to have been peaked. It will feel now doesn't use any tickets, one field change the menu. What? Story time. Of course, as always. I mean, we weren't here that. We were here just recently. She looks happy. Except for a cooking competition, I thought you might be able to help. Yeah, passing interest. They actually said that. That's funny. Commence the battle. Nothing interesting gonna happen. Here we go. I wonder if this is like. Oh, I need to read. I was gonna miss it. I was gonna say, I wonder which part of the story did Emilia, Ram, and Rem come from? Yeah, okay. Okay. Like boom. Fucking PTSD from the boom event. My PC is gonna start playing boom on it in a sec. Cool. Okay. Finally, we are back. Let's start cooking. Oh, there you go. It's just ketchup, right? It's always ketchup. And you, the best person to look at. Follow. Oh, this is nice. Fucking soda, I swear. Nice. Okay, now let's see what happens tomorrow. Okay, story time. Let's go. Let's finish this. Sure. Cool. I really want Rappy to say that in our voice. I don't know how it should sound. So I can't imagine Rappy being goofy like that. Well, it's being serious, right? But acting goofy, you know? Some of these sentences, there should be like more commas and stuff, but anyway. What can make a food pink other than like just food coloring? With potatoes. Is that a thing? Is that just like rice? Could like a jacket potato and then put a curry in it maybe? I don't know. It's good. Hey, that's crazy. Imagine. Oh, this is nice. It's kind of Who let her cook, man? We continued? No way. Okay, cool. I mean, I just want to see what happens in the competition now, and that's it. Alright, story time. Part 2 is up, so let's go. I mean, he probably just like reset it when they disappeared. Okay, so that's what we get in. I was wondering about it. We're actually gonna continue. Okay. Today's enemy. Oh man. Yes. Oh. So we lost, basically.
Time I teach all of you a lesson. Give me just a second. I should start preparing for the next class.
Wait, like an actual connection? Okay, I don't know if it's like a good recollection though. This is nice. Yeah. Oh, nice. Cool. Okay, let's go story time. Okay, yeah, I keep forgetting that they still have my equipment. The waiting room, blah, blah, blah. System did fine. Oh, yeah, Emilio was like, I'm doing the actual cooking now. It's fine, blah, blah. Take care of Miss Emilio. Something's happening. Where'd you get this book? Something came from the surface, it's in same condition. Present characters I've never seen before, so I'm unable to decipher it. I was very curious about what's on the page. Ask if you've seen them before. Nope. Just remember something. You can't read to save his life. It just reminds me of something. Someone? Again, it's another like. This event is not the best. Put together, let's say. So yeah, maybe that's a typo. Or a mistranslation or something. Very well, everyone knows already keeps themselves. Yeah, because like Subaru can't read yet, right? I guess. And they start the mansion, then he's still like learning. Wait, was that like a Minecraft reference with exploding beds? Bring him back. Time to switch members, but I can ask someone what is it? Eat on the airframe. Next. I don't really like those adventure stories. Oh, so that's why Clara was there. Mm-hmm. Dig up stories, I was telling her. Let's get my collection. So that's why the bag of pepper was like the secret spice. Cause this guy made it up. Any value. Yep. Speaking facts right there. Back to Amelia. Just dry them out, blah blah. Yep, mix the curry. Mm-hmm. Was making the side dishes. Yep. Dating techniques. Yep. Zero. I don't know if it's gonna be like his daughter. Judging or something like that. Comments with the judging. Oh, interesting. So everyone's gonna do that. Nice, nice. Yeah, there's a chat in them. Let's just move an end. Sad. Yeah, let's say that curry is the food that you can make, just make in the park, right? Yippee! Makes sense. I'm surprised Ram like suggested that. I don't think she'd be the one kind of person that would be like that, you know? But there you go. Yep, it sure is. All right, let's finish this. Let's see. Ooh. Few days later, D-Wave. It's from bodies, but from another world. Yep. Seems the same. Also, plus two objects brought from another world. Yep. Gatekeeper. Encounter. The music, man, it always goes so hard, but it's crazy. But like, some of the hardest music is like in some really specific places, which is annoying. Boom. Kaboom. They're glowing. No, why? All right, so apparently this is the last scene, I guess, from the last level in the harder chapter, which I didn't know was gonna happen, so just see what this is. Leaving a trace. Yeah, it was pretty quick. I kind of forgettable. Let's say this is like a week later or something since the last clip, something like that. So yeah, welcome back. Yeah, later. Cool. Well, there you go. A ReZero. That was okay. Yeah, it wasn't the best thing, but I mean, it's fun to a certain extent. It was kind of long though. But then again, not voiced, so like, didn't really matter. But yeah, good one. I want to see what they have cooking up next. So yeah, I'll see you in the next one.